Hi, I'm Randy Johnson, president of Car People Marketing, and I'm sending you this special video message about how to survive the car business today. You know, I don't have to tell you that times are tough. Car sales are off, the competition is fierce, and it's harder and harder to get vehicles financed today. Every day we hear about another dealer or group of dealers that go out of business. And they went out of business, frankly, because they didn't have a strong fixed operations to support them and carry them through these ups and downs in the sales cycle. Well, I've got some good news. There's five ways in this small video to help you survive and even succeed in these troubling times. So let's get started. Step one, don't panic. Don't try to save yourself into a profit. That never works and you know it. Cut the fat out if you have some of it, but don't cut the muscle. Don't cut the staff and the marketing and the plans that you've made in the past that worked just to try to save a few cents now. Step two, and this is important, meet with your people at least weekly, if not daily, and let them know it's all going to be okay, that you're going to survive. Don't let them panic and go look for a job somewhere else. Also, work with them on how important it is to close every deal today and to answer the phone the right way and get every opportunity in there and maximize it. Step three, be convenient and be competitive. Make sure your store's open all day Saturday and it's open early in the morning and late at night through the week. Now's not the time to cut your hours just thinking you're cutting expenses. You're also cutting out your customers. And about competition, make sure you've got a low-priced oil change, something that entices customers to come into your store and do business with you. You have to get the customers in the store. How much do you make on the ones that don't come in? Step four, and this is a touchy subject. Don't stop advertising. You have to get the word out. You're the best-kept secret in town. Make sure everybody knows what a great place you are to do business and that you are a survivor. Give customers reasons to do business with you. Entice them to come to your store. Make it easy to say yes and hard to say no by constantly marketing to your lost customers and to prospective new ones. Step five, make customer retention a priority at your store. Get the whole dealership involved and make sure your salespeople walk each new and used car customer back to the service department for an introduction. So there you have it. Five ways to survive the car business today. And it's not that bad. Just do what you've always done that made you successful in the past. We can help you with that. We have rewards programs for less than $20 per customer. We do direct mail with addictive little scratch and win offers on it. And we have a new dollar deal. It costs $1 per customer. You tell us the budget you want to spend, and we'll send those customers a scratch and win reminder, an automated recorded phone call, and an email reminder. Plus, we'll even follow up with an e-survey and thank you for each customer that comes in your service department. Now's the time to focus on customer retention. We'd love to help you with that. If for any reason you've cut your budget or made some changes, I encourage you to pass this along to other dealership personnel. Let them watch and talk about it. Talk about surviving. There's enough talk of failure out there. Get motivated and get your people involved. You can do this, and we can help. My name's Randy Johnson, and I own this company. I have a personal interest in this. Please don't hesitate to contact me. My cell number is on the end of this video. Call me. I answer my own phone. Thank you very much for your time.